three fundamental steps in the hot dip galvanizing process: surface preparation, galvanizing, and inspection. The material is unloaded and placed on racks or fixtures so that it may be transported through the process effectively. The material moves through three cleaning steps to prepare the steel to be galvanized. Degreasing is the first step, removing dirt, oil, and organic residues. Then the structure is rinsed. The second step is a mild acid or pickling bath that will remove mill scale, iron oxide, and etch the steel. Then rinsed again. The third preparation step is fluxing. This step removes any remaining oxides and coats the steel with a protective layer to prevent any further oxide formation prior to galvanizing. Once the structure is clean and dry, it is dipped into a bath of molten zinc. As the material is immersed, the zinc will flow in and around the entire structure, protecting all surfaces. While in the bath, chemical reactions take place between the zinc and the iron in the steel to form the series of zinc-iron intermetallic layers and an outer layer of pure zinc. Inspection and quality assurance is the last step of the galvanizing process, and the experienced team at Valmont Coatings provides unparalleled service. A visual inspection of each structure ensures proper coverage and that the item meets the customer's requirements. Galvanized steel can be recycled indefinitely, has a low carbon footprint, and requires minimal maintenance. Hot dip galvanizing is environmentally friendly. Zinc is a natural and abundant mineral essential for life. In the industrial world, 30% of the world's zinc supply comes from recycled sources, and 80% of zinc that can be recycled is reclaimed.